Crysis Remastered tried to reach the level of Kenitron Crysis the original game had back in the day, but ultimately, the PC gamers of today didn't accept it for what it is, leading to an uproar that their new and shiny PC can't handle the game at a million FPS. Sadly, some PC gamers can't accept that the maximum graphics settings are sometimes there just for future-proofing and don't understand that the PC hardware of tomorrow will allow us to enjoy better graphical fidelity later on, and that's why we don't see many releases pushing the PC platform to its limits these days. Since not everyone is as sensitive to this, I must play it at maximum settings or else I'm going to cry, here are my optimized PC settings for Crysis Remastered so you can enjoy a smoother gameplay experience. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Crysis 1 Remastered from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!